Hello and welcome to Dead Cells. We had a kind of humiliating defeat against Dracula. I don't really want to talk about it. So, we're not going to bring an aspect with us. Mostly because I just forgot to bring one. I think we're gonna go for the tactics. So we got two grenades over there. We've got another weapon over there. You know, I wonder, because it said that we could only go to the castle once. Does that mean that if we go to it from the first area, we're going to be locked out later? We're now in the castle outskirts, so I'm just kind of curious how it is going to go about having us here. Is he going to care? Will it let us get to the Master's Keep, or is it going to be like, no, you can't, you chose to come here too early, and now you can't go to the Master's Keep. I just don't know how it's going to play with that. I have so little health, holy shit. God dang. Oh, come on. I can do better. I guess my question is could be answered if I see. All right, so we're not going to be able to. Because we don't have that Gorgon boss down there to give us the petrified key. Oh, excuse me. So slow, powerless. Rebound stone. Thank you. So who's the fight gonna be at the end? Is it gonna be death again? I'm fully expecting to be dragged to hell. Yeah, okay. So we fight death again. We fight his lieutenant. And I will say, we are not in a good position to be fighting death. Not in a good position at all. We got this. Yeah, I think we're gonna hold off on Serenade. Is that his outfit? That's the outfit for death. Okay. And an infantry bow. Well, it's better than the parry shield. Cells, wow. Yeah, maybe it's worth going to fight death every now and then. I'm wearing the wrong outfit for the Fractured Shrines. Should have changed my outfit to the cult. You know, I don't think this is going so well. This is a very bad run. So I'm just gonna be trying new stuff, just to see how it flows. Should not have gotten rid of the crossbow. That was a mistake. Oh yeah, definitely shouldn't have gotten rid of the crossbow. We just died right there. Or the crowbar, not the crossbow. You know what? Yeah, let's try and go up there. Okay, that's gonna be better than the frost blast. Try the Hayabusa boots as well. And interesting. all right, I'm not interested in the little bits and pieces of this. So I've got to go up this left one. And then just go to the right. Got it. Mother! God damn it. God damn. We're not taking it. Okay, that's super goddamn annoying. All right, this run is just completely borked. I've borked it. I've made it messed up beyond all reasoning. I don't like any of the weapons I've picked up. There hasn't been a good weapon at all. And I'm just having some real bad luck with the traps. Yeah, this is the way I want. I think these Hayabusa boots are my best bet. I don't know how well I'm going to do against the timekeeper either. Something interesting. I didn't realize the heavy crossbow took both slots.
Oh.
Okay, I'm not a fan of the crossbow at all. Not a fan of this crossbow one bit. Oh boy. What? Huh. Okay, so we're not gonna bother with him. Turns out that we don't get we can in fact only go to the castle once per run, which yeah makes sense. They said as much. Okay, I've got to swap those. And now I have to hope for another weapon to get drop. I don't like either of those, so we're just gonna continue. Not a fan of that one.
What the fuck?
Okay. Sure, I guess I'll take that. That guy's a dick.
Thank you.
God, all these traps are just killing me. It's gonna be better than before, but it's still not gonna be great. There's the throne room, but you know what? It's better if I do this. Go here, and then go out the other side, because then it puts me out right next to the blue door. Motherfucking traps. All right, so where does this put me up? Right there. Cool. To the throne room. This is gonna be a bad fight against the Hand of the King. It's gonna be a real bad fight. Kicking my ass a little bit. Not gonna lie, it's kinda kicking my ass. Oh, Oh, if I had healed instead of trying to go on the offensive, I could have gone that. That's how it goes, though. Thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed the episode. If you did, click that like button and subscribe to the channel for more content. Please have a wonderful day, and I'll see you next time.